These videos are coming out in chronological order. Last week's single camera upload was flown while the old permit was still valid. Unfortunately, the new one didn't arrive before the Seething Fly In, so I gave my slot to Duncan so he could fly the Jodel D18. Rob wasn't able to go with him, so Duncan asked me if I'd like to go. I was pleased to jump in, but unfortunately sound recording just didn't happen in the air on the GoPro 4. It won't be a normal video, but I still wanted to record the flight. He was a little worried that he'd not made a tarmac landing in quite a long time. But he did do a very, very good job.
I do like this turntable hanger arrangement.
It's good, isn't it?
Clever stuff. Does look interesting. Oh, looks very nice.
I just have a hand, that's nice hand, please.
Diane and her team of helpers had laid on a tremendous array of delicious food. And their homemade desserts were all amazing. Not that I got to try all of them.
That's all right.
On the way out, it was interesting takeoff to say the least, with a wind that was gusting 26 knots plus, but straight down the runway.